The U.S. Census Bureau developed a statistical testing tool to allow data users to carry out statistical testing with the American Community Survey, or ACS, and other Census Bureau surveys. This video provides step-by-step instructions for using the tool to determine whether differences between ACS estimates are statistically different. The statistical testing tool can be used to compare two estimates, or many estimates, such as comparing estimates for all counties in a state. The tool uses Z-scores to determine statistical significance at the 90% confidence level. A statistically significant result means that there is less than a 10% chance that the observed difference between the estimates occurred randomly. The statistical testing tool can be found on the Census Bureau's website at census.gov/ACS. From the ACS homepage, click on Guidance for Data Users, then click on Statistical Testing Tool. This webpage provides a link to the tool and a step-by-step written tutorial. The statistical testing tool includes multiple sheets or tabs. The Overview tab provides information on the importance of statistical testing and the tool's basic features. The Instructions tab provides step-by-step instructions on how to copy data into the tool and interpret results. The Statistical Testing for Two Estimates tab allows you to insert estimates and margins of error when comparing two estimates. Suppose you're a city planner in Henderson, Nevada, who wants to understand how commuting patterns changed in your city between 2015 and 2019. First, access the data you need from the Census Bureau's data.census.gov website. Refer to the written tutorial for guidance on accessing these data. From the results page, copy and paste the desired row labels, estimates, and margins of error into the Two Estimates tab. To copy cells, left-click and drag the mouse to highlight the desired cells. Then, right-click on the highlighted cells to select the option to copy or copy with headers. Both options work with the statistical testing tool. Start with the 2015 data, then repeat these steps to copy and paste the 2019 ACS estimates and margins of error into the spreadsheet. The results are displayed in the last column. They show that the share of workers in Henderson who traveled by car, truck, or van decreased between 2015 and 2019, and so did the share who drove alone. The shares who traveled by public transportation and who worked from home increased. The mean travel time to work also increased. There were no statistically significant differences between the remaining estimates. The statistical testing tool can also be used to compare many groups or geographies. Suppose you're a state policymaker in Pennsylvania, interested in understanding how child poverty rates differ across counties. You can use the Multiple Estimates tab to conduct statistical testing across all counties in the state. First, access the data you need from data.census.gov. For this example, you access poverty statistics from the 2016 through 2020 ACS 5-year estimates. To obtain these estimates in an easy-to-use format for the statistical testing tool, download the data using the Zip option. Next, find the desired estimates from the downloaded data. Select the columns for the percent estimate and the associated margins of error for children living below the federal poverty line and hide or delete the other columns. To make the results easier to read, you may want to sort the data from lowest poverty rate to highest poverty rate. Then copy and paste the geography area names into the Statistical Testing for Multiple Estimates tab in the column titled Label. Select and copy the child poverty estimates and associated margins of error from your downloaded data. Then paste the data into the estimates and margin of error columns. The statistical testing results display in the table's far right columns. In this example, they show that the child poverty rates in Butler, Chester, and Montgomery counties are not statistically different from the rate in Bucks County. Continuing across the row for Bucks County, The remaining cells display a yes, which means the child poverty rate in Bucks County is statistically different than the rate in Pennsylvania's remaining counties at the 90% confidence level. Refer to the Census Bureau's written tutorial on the Statistical Testing Tool for additional guidance.